Iron Goose, Chrono Concert Extravaganza, Part 1, Act 1! Yay! And never forget where you come from. Our first selection isn't going to be anything we played from in whatever album. It's going to be the Rescue Rangers theme song! Yeah!
Sometimes, gossiping through the air, but these two gung shoes are picking up the time. No case too big, no case too small. We need help, just go to Chippendale. Rescue Ranger, Chippendale, in danger. No, I never fail, when they're in a ball. Somehow, whatever's wrong, it's all. It's nonsense. Nothing in Mr. Holmes have two minds. So fine. Looked under every stone. You need someone to leave the day. Whenever far away to Chippendale. Rescue Ranger to Chippendale when they're danger. No, I never failed to turn about. Somehow, whenever someone gets on, gray skies, there's trouble and guys. See double where they're around. The chips are never down. Chipping down, Rescue Ranger, chipping down when they're danger. No, I never fail, you'll find the words and words in me. Great skies, there's trouble, guys. See double when they're around. The chips are never down. Chippendale, Rescue Ranger, Chippendale, when they're dangerous. No, I never fail, so I'll take the food. So find the words of words and moves to Chippendale. Okay, now our first release on the future chart really didn't go as planned. It peaked at number 10 and was spiraling out of control. And we can't ask Luckle if there's any way we could try a last chance rebound setup on the chart. He did. It helped a little bit, but eventually had to be phased out because it was just taking songs extra longer to drop out, and you know, it wasn't improving on it anyway. So our debut song was Stay the Night by Chicago.
Yay!
say what's on my mind.
No need to hit me with that attitude, 'cause I haven't got the time. Why do you know one thing for certain? I truly love your company. I won't ignore if that's your answer. At least that's my philosophy. Stay in the night, the ruin of your fortune. Stay in the night, I like to spend it with you. Stay in the night, why don't we call it a day? No one stop us, no one's in the way. Look into the conversation. If you still don't have a clue, this is something that you got to find. We got better things to do. Stay the night, the dreamer up here for two. Stay the night, I'd like to spend it with you. Stay the night, why don't we call it a day? No one stop us, none is in the way. Just have you near me, here by my side. Just have you near me, and when I'm next to your body, to have you near me. Don't have your good time. What you want?
Richard Marx!
Oh. We forgot to mention that our first album was called Back in Beesness. It was planned and recorded 2015-1995. So, there's one thing we almost had to do, and that was, we didn't have to do it, but we did so anyway. We forgave Irweena for locking us in that closet so many years ago. And we have had to let her be part of the group. And the best example of her with us on one of our earlier songs is Stay Away by Toto.
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah.
As you can tell, our albums were designed for the air guitars out there. They can't help it. They picked some very good songs. Okay. Next selection. Not too many people probably heard this one. I don't even know if I picked it for the last Iron Goose concert. It's Brown Guitar by Gary Jenkins. I think one time in the 90s we went to Pigeon Forge, before it was called Dollywood. I can't remember the original name of the park. But anyway, Gary Jenkins and his band was playing, and I ended up getting both of their albums, a subtitled on cassette and Thundering Hearts on CD. And this was one of the songs from the subtitled. To me, it just kind of fit the Iron Goose guitar playing. So, here we go.
Yay!
Okay, then I think we weren't really ready to release our second album when we should have. I think Local was kind of upset about that. So I think we end up being a soundtrack group like the Turnarounds for a little bit. And then, Loco got us back into the studio to do our second one. Be My Honey was planned and recorded 2020, the year 2000. And basically, we did the same thing. Stick with songs with great guitars and just have fun. Like this one, Straight to My Heart by Micheal. Damion.
Yay! Thank you. straight from the heart.
Come on, Noodle.
Yay!
Well, Noah's trying to be the out-of-control crowd person that likes getting on stage and messing with the show. I told her she better not knock him over, though. Are you gonna be a good kitty? I hope so. Okay, this next one. I might have gotten in trouble last time, minorly trouble. Anyway, for having him, you know, earn the Be My Honey and the entire Risky Beesness episode. But we'll see if I can get away with just the audio from that clip. Or that they're going to block it because of that. If it's blocked in one spot, it may or may not be blocked in the other, so YouTube is just Jay Washburn at Future Groups of Rufus. Facebook is James J in parentheses Washburn, and the profile pic has me, or rather has Noodles tapping me on the shoulder. It's a picture from the old house. Okay, so let's see if this goes through.
Yay!
And the stingers. Is this CD having problems?
Stingers.
It seems to be having problems.
Be right back. We're experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by. Okay, we're going to get from my archive video both of these because I can't get that skip out. It's just easier this way since I gotta use a source file. The prisoner, Howard Jones. This is acting perfect for me.
Camera you taken home, you capture me, I need you to take control, I am a prisoner You answer me, now make me whole. Catch me. I need you to take control. I am a prisoner of the conscience. You answer me, now make me whole. Over camera, you take control, you capture me, I need you to take control, I am a prisoner of the conscience, you answer me, now make me whole.
Come on, Noodle. Yay! And we'll be right back with Act 2, hoping everything goes smoother than Act 1.